Part 1.
Good morning, everyone. How are you today? Now, children, before we start today's activity, I want to speak to you. Okay, come on. So, first thing, I would want to tell you all children that I want you all to speak in English at home. How many of you are speaking and communicating in English with mommy, daddy? Okay, so the children who are doing it, great. I want all the children to do that. Children, if you speak in English at home, it's going to help you. Okay, so please, I want all of you to speak in English at home. Great. Now coming to today's activity. Today, we are going to do an activity in two parts. Okay, in the first part, I'm going to read the story for you, Ritu and her family. I hope you've read the storybook. Okay. And in the second part, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start reading the story and then I'm going to stop. When I stop, I want you to complete the sentence by giving the right word. Okay. And I want you to give the right word to the person who is assisting you. Right. So shall we start the activity for the day? Come on, let's take a look.
So children, are we ready to read the storybook? Ritu and her family. Okay, but before we start reading, children, I want to remind you that you are going to use your pointer finger and point on the word that gets highlighted in red. Okay, so shall we begin? Come on. Ritu and her family. It is Sunday. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Grandma makes jelly. Auntie makes ice cream. Yum, isn't it? Ritu loves ice cream. Neha loves jelly. The family has dinner. Grandpa takes them to the beach. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Ritu goes to bed very happily. So children, we've read the story once. I hope you've enjoyed it. Shall we read it one more time? Come on. Continue to point, children, on the word that gets highlighted. Come on, let's start. Ritu and her family. It is Sunday. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Grandma makes jelly. Auntie makes ice cream. Yum, isn't it? Ritu loves ice cream. Neha loves jelly. The family has dinner. Grandpa takes them to the beach. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Ritu goes to bed very happily. So children, I hope you've enjoyed the story. So now I would like you to read the story again with mommy or daddy and continue practicing. Till we meet again. Bye, children. Continue reading.